Hello out there, we're on the air, it's hockey night tonight. Tension grows, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the
good old. Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I am bringing you guys another banger vlog. As you can probably tell, we are going to a NHL Sabres game. Sabres today are playing the Anaheim Ducks. Should be a great game. Sabres haven't been doing too well this season, but hopefully they can start the rebound today. I'm so thankful that you guys chose me and are tuning in today. And hopefully we can have an awesome day today. And just, hopefully we should have fun. Before we get started, let's do some pregame predictions. For the Sabres, I have Tage Thompson with a goal. I have Alex Tuck with a goal. And I have Rasmus Dahlin with an assist. And for the Ducks, I have Trevor Zegras scoring a goal. Should be an awesome day. Let's go.
Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name.
All right, guys, what's up? We made it. We're here at the arena. It's awesome in here. The energy isn't up there yet, but I'm sure it'll get there. I'm excited to watch the game. It's going to be awesome. And I already got this awesome hockey stick, which is cool. And I hope you guys can hear me, but I'm just thankful to be here and glad to be able to watch this game. Hopefully it'll be awesome. Thanks again for tuning in.
Yeah, it went in.
scored the goal with 11 minutes remaining in the first period. That was an awesome goal, top corner, assisted by Dylan Cousins.
Cousins with a turnover for Greenway with a shot, scores!
Sabres up 1-0. Let's keep it up, baby. Here we go. Let's go. The Ducks just scored mid-sentence. The Ducks scored at 10-10 by Adam Henrique. That was a good goal.
Wolves down to the corner. Here's some pressure with a man in front. Wide open scores, Adam Henrique.
Tied 1-1. Really good game here. Not much more you can ask for. Let's keep it going.
Let's go, Sabres!
All right, at the end of the first, still tied 1-1. 20 minutes till the start of the second. Good game so far. Hopefully the Sabres can just get it heated up and get some shots on goal and start making some. Should be a good rest of the game, and excited that I'm able to be here. All right, guys, what's up? I'm here with my friends. They're at the Sabres game. What are you guys' names?
Liam, like and subscribe.
Yeah, thanks for sharing stuff, boys. Have fun.
28, 2 minutes, rush.
Play. Let's see if they can take advantage and score here. Let's go, save.
And number 24, Dylan Cousins. Yeah. Thompson from Dahlin and Cousins on the power play.
Ducks just tied it up with 8 minutes remaining in the second period. Sabres sent it through the middle. Ducks caught it, made a couple passes. Got caught behind Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen in net, and then they just put it in.
Losing his footing there was McTavish. Luukkonen on the far post. Gonna have to be careful of McTavish here, and he's gonna hold on to that one. No, the puck was free, and they've scored.
Tough goal, shouldn't have happened, but tie game nevertheless. It's a close one. Hopefully, the Sabres can get another goal before the period ends. And they're on a breakaway right now, so let's get to that. Ducks just scored again with 5 minutes remaining in the second period. Sabres just cannot get an offensive possession and apparently can't get stops on defense, which is not a good sign, but
It's fine. Ducks scored off a tip-in goal.
Terry working the right side. McTavish sends it across. They score. Vetrano goes to the net and gets another one, his second of the game.
Like I said, 5 minutes remaining in the period. Hopefully the Sabres can cook something up and just do something. Just like that, a minute later, Zach Benson, deflection, goal, amazing. That's his sixth goal of the season.
That one even got Gibson to duck the head a little bit. Penalty coming up to Anaheim. Delay call, Yoki Haryushev scores! Zach Benson!
All tied up here, Sabres have possession in their zone. Hopefully they can just keep it coming strong until the end of the second period and go on from there, but
let's go Sabres!
Ducks just scored. Right in between the legs of Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen. Five hole goal. Just barely crept by him.
Can't get a stick on it. And then McComb will play it in behind the Buffalo net. McTavish, look out off the far boards. They work it right in front. Look at it. They score! Squeaks past them.
It's 4-3 now. Man, the Sabres just can't get a break. But they have 1 minute remaining in the second period. So maybe they'll string something together. Start of the third and final period is underway. And Sabres won the face-off down in their offensive zone. Hopefully they can get a couple goals this period. Shut out the Ducks and take on the dub, but it's going to take a lot of hard work, but they can do it. Let's go Buffalo. Sabres just had a great opportunity in front of the net. Tage Thompson wasn't looking. Bounced off his skate. Never went in. They're looking at it right now, though. Looks good. Who knows? There's 1 minute remaining in the third period. Sabres just took a timeout. They're still down 4-3. I don't know if they're going to pull the goalie, try and do something, but there's 2 minutes left, so we'll see. They need to do something. Hopefully they can figure it out. Let's go, Buffalo!
Let's go!
There goes the goalie. Final score 4-3. Sabres loss against the Anaheim Ducks. It was a good game. Sabres were right in it up until third period and just let go of like all their intensity. I'm just thankful that I was able to come today. I'm thankful that you guys are watching. Make sure that you hit that subscribe and like button. Make sure to also hit the notification bell so you can get updates whenever our new videos get posted. And make sure you share all these videos with your fans and
That you want.
Once again, just thank you for tuning in, and don't forget to beat that.